across Dillon Road. It's the lake over there. Look at that. There's a rainbow coming out of the mountain. Anyway, what we're doing now is we're driving to Breckenridge to go look at this room for this lady. And she's really cool. The room is allowed to have a dog too, so we shall see what happens. My life is really, really boring if I've got to do stupid commentary on all this stuff. Man, my life is pretty boring right now.